Good morning and welcome to day 7, our final day of our cruise. We woke up a little late. We slept until like 10 o'clock. And so we're going to have pizza for breakfast because why not?
And it's good.
Yeah, so me and Jude are having mommy son time this morning. Like, we swapped kids this morning. So Jude's going to get us some fun stuff to do. We're going to do a Disney character dance off later. That should be fun. Then I have a spa massage later that I got for Mother's Day as a surprise. Thank you. And let's see, we have to pack today. And then we get to watch Disney Dreams later.
Yeah.
And we're doing our shopping today. And then the bye party. The goodbye party, the farewell party. We have to pack. That's the saddest part. But we're not going to focus on the sad. We're going to focus on the positive because we do have a full day. Tomorrow's the sad day.
Yeah.
We'll cry tomorrow. But let's see what we can get into today. Ready?
Yeah.
We're going to race the veggies. Team JC 2000 right here.
That's right. The South of Australia. And so this is where your veggies are going to be sitting and racing.
Okay, we got our kit. I think we have to make a race car out of vegetables. But I don't know the rules yet.
All right.
Everyone's just getting
the
right
now. Do we have a team 16?
You have an idea? You're the Imagineer and I'm the Engineer. You have to think of it and then I have to make it.
I already have an idea.
What do you think?
Do we have a 17?
The very top of the potato.
No, but if there is anyone in the room that can sign up, come back here and grab
that piece of the potato inside of the carrot and then put the wheels on the edges.
That is not signed up yet.
Okay.
That might work.
Our final product. We got some potato racers on our carrot. This is Jude's idea. He came up with the idea and I made it happen. Does it look like what you imagined?
Yes.
Yeah. It's time to race.
Think
we're going to do good?
Sure do.
Alright, we're on lane 3.
Alright, y'all. We say
yeah.
And start then engines. And in 3, 2, 1. Let loose the produce! Whoa!
We won the first heat!
Yeah! We're going to the semifinals.
Yes.
It's exciting.
Yay!
And you
good
can
job,
enjoy
you.
It for
Thanks.
Dinner tonight. Oh. Let loose the produce! Whoa! Going on to the finals with lane number 1, JC 2000!
Let's go!
Our final two teams are JC 2000 and Team Dana.
All right, bring them cars up, y'all. Don't you dare go through me again, man. You can put it in the middle lane this time, my friend.
Oh, I wouldn't.
Come on, let's bring this. All right, here we go.
Let loose the produce.
The
final second, one card came through to be our champion today. And it is gonna go to Team Dana!
Good game. We made it to the finals. Yeah. That's all you can ask for.
Yeah. Still now it's time for some Harlem babies to race out in the ocean.
I can't wear my hat.
Otherwise, have a great day and see y'all. Bye-bye.
Bye. Yes.
That was so fun.
Yeah. I can't believe we actually made it to the finals. I did not expect to go that far.
Pinewood Derby helped us, right?
Yeah.
Thank you, Scouts.
Thank you, Scouts.
What are we doing now?
We are doing a character dance party.
Yeah, the character should be coming out in like 5 minutes. All you're gonna do is hype all day long?
Probably.
We got Goofy!
We'll be right back.
Kenny have had a fun morning together. How late did you sleep?
Until lunchtime.
Until lunchtime. We slept really late this morning. I think we needed to catch up. But today is daddy-daughter day. And so, what did we just go see?
The new Dumbo.
The new Dumbo. What did you think?
Funny.
It was funny? Yeah, it was sweet and funny and really cool. A good way to reimagine that story. And we had a lot of fun watching it, didn't we? Yeah. What do you want to do next?
Swim.
Swim? Oh my goodness. Well, let's go see what we can get into, okay? So we all came back to the room after lunch, and our porter, Maurice, left something here for Jude.
Yeah.
What does it say, buddy?
Happy birthday.
Yeah?
From guest services.
Cool.
And then I don't know what this is.
What is that?
I'm not looking.
It's a birthday card from Mickey.
Happy birthday, Walt Disney World.
Yeah.
Jude, happy birthday. Thank you for celebrating this special occasion with us on board the Disney Wonder. We hope you have a magical day, your guest services team. Is there something else in here I want to check? Yep. I got a pin.
You got a birthday pin.
Is there anything else in here? Yep.
Awesome. You can put that pin on that winter ribbon that you got.
Thanks, Mickey.
Wow, that was like the best massage I've ever had. So good. So worth it. Before the massage, I had about 30 to 45 minutes in the jacuzzi in this room in here, which I showed a panoramic earlier. It's emptied out now. And then she came and got me. I took a shower and then I had my rub down. And now it is time for like the snack and the tea. And so I got some chocolate covered strawberries and some fruit skewers. You could choose from a tea, and I got the Darjeeling tea. And you have water and extra stuff. And so I'm just gonna sit here and enjoy my tea and my fruit. And she was nice. She wrapped it up. It normally doesn't come wrapped, but she gave me a little extra because I'm the last massage of the day, and wrapped it up so I can take some to the kids and the hubby. So that's awesome. I'm so excited. So there is the room where I got my massage. Here's the shower. I'm lounging on the lounger right now. Private jacuzzi tub. The view, water, tea, perfection. They also gave me a little jewelry box to put my jewelry in and a little key. And this is my view while I drink all my tea and eat my fruits. Now we're getting ready to go to the show. Kennedy was in a show when I was in the spa and I missed it. But it was called Friendship Rocks, and all the kids in the Oceaneer Club that wanted to do it got up on stage with Mickey and Minnie in the Disney Theater. I missed it. So she's telling me all about it. It was fun, huh? You had fun and you got a free shirt, right? The show tonight is Disney Dreams, I think. And so we've never seen the show. It is exclusive to the Wonder as well. So we're going to check it out and we'll let you guys know what we think because we cannot film in there. And then afterwards, we're going to go shopping and dinner at Triton's. Are you ready, Kenny, for a great night? Yeah, last night on the ship.
Yeah.
Disney Dreams, an enchanted classic. I've been meaning to tell you all week that as soon as you walk into the theater right next to the door, they have these booster seats for Kenny-sized people and smaller, so they can see the show better. Can you see better with that? Yeah. Disney Dreams. What did you think?
Awesome.
Really good.
I cried at the end.
Did you like it, Kenny? Yeah.
She loved it.
Yeah.
Why did you cry at the end, Jenny? It was just really good.
I learned from this cruise and thinking back around other things,
if they bring out Mickey and Minnie at the end, I'm gonna cry. Just because they always are holding hands and they look so cute and they're classic and they always do the little kissing thing.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just, it's magic. It, yeah. So that's high hopes for us not crying at the farewell thing today, because you know Mickey and Minnie's coming out on that.
Yep.
Yep.
We're all gonna be crying and like big old babies.
And the Mickey Mouse Club ending.
Yep.
We're all gonna cry.
Yeah.
So we have dinner. I think we're gonna try to do something before dinner. We're gonna look and see what's going on.
Some
and then
shopping.
We're gonna hang out after dinner. Yeah, we are gonna shop. Yep. So let's go shopping.
Yeah.
Okay, the two main shops are Mickey's Main Sale, which is like everything, kid stuff, everything. And then there's White Caps, which is more like grown-up-y stuff. So I guess we're going to Main Sale.
I'm gonna get a White Cap.
Instead of a nightcap?
That's right.
I love all of this. I want this to be my kitchen. All of it. I even want this picture. I want to hang this in my house. Speaking of Animator's Palette, you can buy the little paintbrush butter knives here. Some more kitchen stuff that I want. All the mugs.
I think we were going to do it for...
Some more mugs.
Mug.
I actually really want this mug.
What about this mug?
That mug is awesome, but for some reason I like this mug.
Oh, Nobel. It's got old school Mickey on it.
I don't know. I think this is great for his 90th. Even though it doesn't say that, I feel like it is.
Yeah.
Over here is where all your Marvel and like Star Wars-y stuff is. Plushes. And... apparel for children. So what's the one rule in here? Do you remember what the rule is I told you? That you can't get anything that you can get at Disneyland, right?
Or Disney.
Because we basically live at Disneyland. We can get any of that stuff any old time.
Yeah.
Right.
Who knows when we're going to cruise again, so cruise specific items only.
Yeah.
So can't get this dress, you can get that at Disneyland. Can't get that cup. You can get that at Disneyland.
Really?
Actually, every single thing right here you can get at Disneyland.
Is that
no, you can get that at Disneyland.
You can get that at Target.
You can't get this at Disneyland. Or this. Or this. Oh, this is the Christmas ornament we should get right here. So this is what Jude has chosen so far. This Mickey plush. Can we see it? Can you stop hugging him so hard for a second? Let's see his outfit.
He's
covering him up. Oh, yeah. He's looking snazzy.
He looks like
Duffy.
Yeah.
He's barefoot.
He's barefoot. What are you looking at? What do you want? Jude already has this Captain Duffy, but now Kenny wants him. And now, what? The Sailor Donald, too? Yeah? Okay. Is this your second choice? Yeah? Check out all of these really cute picture frames. Oh,
especially
gosh.
That picture there. Aww. Goofy hanging out with Mickey.
Oh, you just like the picture that comes in the frame in that one,
yeah.
Huh? Yeah, that is a pretty sweet picture.
Oh, and Mickey.
You like that one too?
Yeah.
So official.
All right, your ear cords in here.
Yeah. A little bit. Oh my goodness. Well, thank you so much for sailing with us. We're doing an interview here. So, what was your favorite thing about the cruise?
Oh my gosh, that's
so hard. 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah. Oh. The shows!
The shows!
Oh my God.
What about you?
Food?
The food!
Yeah, food, yeah, that's a good one.
Ice cream?
That was especially ice cream!
Oh,
ice cream!
Oh, yeah.
What about you, princess? What was your favorite thing about the cruise?
Ice cream!
Ice cream! Yeah. What was your favorite flavor?
Chocolate.
That's your favorite! That's your favorite! Look! That's his favorite too!
Chicken strips, right? And then this is what our menu looks like. Here's the appetizer.
soup and salad. Our bread selection has a roasted red pepper dip. It looks like this.
This is the lobster night.
I got the eggplant for an appetizer, and Chris got the oysters. Right, oysters Rockefeller.
Yeah.
They look good. This is the onion soup, white onion soup. And this is the tomato salad.
Yes.
How's your food?
Good.
Good? How's your food, Jimmy? Nummy?
I got the lobster, and Zelton's gonna take it out of the shell for me.
I would not have done it that gracefully. And Chris got the venison medallions. They look really good.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Jude's gonna try lobster.
Lobster.
This is Uncle Hat's favorite food.
Okay, that's good too.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Is it good?
That's pretty good. I need some Sprite.
I'm so glad you like it.
It's good.
Here is the dessert menu tonight. They recommended the chocolate lava cake. Yummy. Both Jude and Kennedy got the mint chocolate chip ice cream. It looks so good. Or it's an ice cream sundae. Does it taste good?
Good.
Yeah. Chris got the apple pie with no ice cream. And I got the lava cake. Lava. The chocolate lava cake. There's lava all up on this thing. Yummy. Check it out. We got our chocolate from the Anna chocolate hunt. Ooh. Oh, chocolate chase, I guess. These are nice.
Ooh. Thanks, Anna. And what is this? A swan?
It looks like a swan.
It is a swan. Look, it's the feathers.
Oh, yeah. And one chocolate for each of us.
Magic.
Magic. Now we have two animals.
And it's ready for bed. And we bought a bunch of stuff. And we even got some stuff for you guys for a giveaway. So stay tuned for that.
Yeah.
We're getting all packed up and ready to go. We got to leave our luggage out of the door by 10:15 so they can take it. And our luggage tag is Daisy, so whenever we get to the port and after we get through customs and everything, we just look for a big Daisy sign and our luggage should be where Daisy is.
Yeah.
Easy peasy, lemon apple, right?
Yep.
We are in the atrium for the Till We Meet Again show. It's going to be sad.
We say goodbye to the biggest goof on the high seas. Let's give it a
I mean, Goofy thinks he's weak, but I think it's Goofy! Let's go, Goofy! Great job, buddy. As he heads on up the stairs, let's say farewell, Goofy!
Farewell, Goofy!
Ah, thank you so much. One more time, let's hear it for Goofy! You know what, Mickey, Minnie, Donald, we may need a little bit of help here. We may need to clear a little bit of a path for this next one. Let's make some room, let's make some room. Because it is time to say farewell to the biggest diva of the high seas, Miss Daisy Dunn! As Daisy heads on the stairs, let's say ta-ta for now, Daisy!
Ta-ta for now, Daisy!
Come on, one more time, let's hear it for Daisy! And Donald, I know you want to go up there too, and you are our number one duck, so let's let him hear it. Let's all go number one!
Number one! Number one!
Good night to here tonight.
Over there.
No?
Stitch is
hiding. Who am I missing? Stitch? Where's Stitch? Stitch, where are you, buddy? Where is he right here? Oh, I see him. Stitch, what are you doing, buddy? Come on out here, Stitch. Come on through, Stitch. You know what? Stitch looks really sad there, and I think that's because he doesn't want to say goodbye to everyone. So, how about we give him the biggest round of applause tonight? Come on, let's hear it, Stitch! As Stitch is down the stairs, let's say aloha, Stitch!
Aloha, Stitch!
Fantastic. All right, now we truly are down to our final two, Mickey and Minnie Mouse. Oh, look how cute they are. We are going to start by saying farewell to Miss Minnie Mouse. Let's hear it for her. Come on, Miss Minnie! Absolutely nothing happens without Minnie Mouse here on board. So one more time, let's all say hoax and kisses Minnie!
Hoax and kisses Minnie!
Great job. Thank you so much, Minnie. Oh, she got a kiss. Good catch, Minnie. Good job, buddy. Thank you so much. Well, now, we're down to our final character.
He's so cute.
He's right here. He's my pal. He's your pal. We all know him. He's our captain, Captain Mickey Mouse. Let's hear it for him. Come on. Now, Mickey, I understand we never actually say goodbye to you, right? No, we just say see you real soon. So on the count of three, we'll all say see you real soon, Mickey. Here we go. One, two, three.
See you real soon, Mickey.
Fantastic. Come on.
Took the midnight train, girl.
we experienced it as much as we could.
Yep.
To the last minute. It is past midnight now. Even the kids clubs are closed. Even the teenage clubs that normally stay up until 2 a.m. are closed.
That's a wrap.
Everything is shut down. They're go to bed.
Go to bed and get ready to get off the ship quick tomorrow.
Yeah. So we'll have to eat. We're at the late seating for dinner, 8:15. So it'll be 8:15 in the morning when we eat breakfast. Yeah. And you eat breakfast at the last place you ate dinner.
Yeah.
So we'll eat breakfast at Triton's.
And then...
with our serving staff, I think.
Mm-hmm.
And then we will... they'll call you off the ship by the tag that you have. They do have, if you have to catch an early flight or something like that, you don't leave your bags out and you have to carry all your stuff off by yourself. But you can leave before everybody else, super early in the morning.
Well, they have two options for that. They have express walk-off, which is what you're describing.
Yeah.
But they also have a thing where you can arrange to be the first group called, and they call those people before, 8 o'clock.
Okay.
They get them out the door quick, but they still do the, porterage and things like that.
Okay.
For their bags.
Okay, so that's nice.
So you got different options.
Yeah, so we'll be doing the breakfast, and they have a special breakfast. I think it's called the See You Real Soon breakfast or something like that, if I remember right. And it's a prefix menu, so we'll do that and wait for our tag to be called. We're Daisy.
Yeah.
And then we'll be off.
Yeah.
So it's sad that it's come to an end, but we are excited to see our doggies.
Yeah, they always cut up whenever we get home from...
I think in dog years, 7 days, they're gone forever.
Yeah, they're never coming back.
This is our new life now.
Yeah.
With the dog sitter. She's our new owner, and we just have to make peace with it.
Yeah.
So I think they get really excited when we come back. So that's one good thing about returning home after travels is...
Yeah.
You have your furry friends to greet you.
Yes.
So we'll be getting back in the swing of things and start bringing you more Disneyland stuff.
Yeah.
Once we get all this done, and stay tuned for our giveaway that we'll have at some point, because we did buy you guys some goodies.
Yeah.
That we want to give to you. So stay tuned for that, and we'll see you tomorrow for the breakfast.
All right.
And our drive home. We'll show you the dogs when we get home. So you can see how excited they
crazy
get.
They get.
All right. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Remember, Disney Cruise is your cruise. Bye.